three-run homer, and it's 8-4 as James McCann hits one high in the air to left, and that ball is over the wall. So there's a run right back. It's been quite the eventful evening for James McCann, who has two hits and two RBIs, and it's 8-5. Of the year. Now Cowser tattoos one in the right field. Back to back. Out of the 8 and 9 spots, McCann and Cowser bring the thunder. It's a Coors Field feeling kind of night at Camden. Three home runs for the Orioles. Cowser with his 10th.